What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the vlog. I know it's been a while since I put out a video, but the weather has been really, really bad. Too much snow, way too cold to be out there, you know, working on the car and doing everything. So today, I'm gonna be giving you guys a step-by-step guide on how to do the newest mod for the car. For those of you that are new, make sure you subscribe. I make TSX content. Yeah, make sure you guys subscribe if you guys are into that, and hit that, you know, bell notification. So for today's video, I'm going to be doing a modification, but first let me show you guys the item that I have. Right here we have Euro R side mirrors. They are power folding. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be changing out the LEDs here. You know, hopefully you guys don't get mad for doing this, but at the end of the day, who really cares? It's gonna look great. Let me just show you guys how this works. Alright guys, so I got my battery pack right here. Obviously there's a negative and there's a positive. So we're gonna put the positive wire. Alright, let's just connect these here. Let's say if we do the ignition, once you turn the key on, it's gonna power the battery to send the signal for this to open. And that's how it works. But to close it, the polarity switch. So it'll be whatever was positive is negative, and whatever was negative is now positive, and it's gonna make this close. Now that I flip these, so now, I already went ahead and I modified the side mirror LEDs. So I'm gonna show you what they look like. So it has a sequential turn signal. And if you guys think this is cool, I'm gonna show you guys how I did this. And everything that you need to get is in the link in the description, which is only going to be the LED strip. All right, so let's get this install going and teach you guys how it's done. Also, it came with the switch, but this is a right-hand drive. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to figure out how to wire this to the left-hand drive side and see if I can change the housing and flip it so that this side would fit the one on the left hand drive. So hopefully we can do that, but that's going to be in another video. So if you guys are interested, make sure you subscribe now. So I got the other one here, and what you're going to need is going to be a Phillips head screwdriver for this to remove and disassemble the side mirror. So the first thing you're going to see the three screws at the bottom of the base. You're gonna take those out. There's gonna be two covers. You're gonna have to either take them out or break them. I'm gonna just break them. Okay, now once you got those loosened, don't take it out just yet. Then we're gonna have to take out the mirror here. So in order to take the mirror out, push this all the way in. All right, so you're gonna see inside, you're gonna see right in there, in this area, there's a like a clip that's holding onto the motor. And then at the bottom, it's hooked up. So now what you're gonna have to do is, you're gonna go from the bottom of the mirror, you're gonna push this all the way in. You're gonna just pop it out. Okay, so once you have it out, you're just gonna unhook it and the mirror comes off safe. We're gonna go ahead and take out all the screws here. So we're gonna take this one out, and this one out, and that's gonna remove our housing right here. Now we can remove the three bolts that are here. Pop this out. There's gonna be one more screw here, so we have to remove that one as well. Now that we got all of these out, your motor can now move freely. And you're gonna have to pop this out, and then you're going to pop this out, and you're gonna unclip the clip that's here. So for this next part, we're gonna have to Dremel a very, very thin line on this side to try to go where the seam is at, so we can pry off the rest of the sides. All right, guys, so it cracked. It cracked on this side, but that's fine because we're gonna glue it anyways. The only thing you don't want to mess up is anything inside of the black line, because that's what's visible. Okay, so we're just gonna seal everything up, so no worries. Just try not to crack this face here. All right, guys, so now that you guys have this separated, here we have your LED lights, your stock ones, and then here is the plug. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna figure out which one's positive, which one's negative, and then we're gonna wire the new lights. You're gonna have to remove this one because then this one's gonna turn on as well, so we don't want that. So we're gonna remove this, but first we're gonna check what's positive and what's negative. This is what they look like, and they do fit. We just have to make sure that we use a little bit of double-sided tape to just hold it down. Okay, so now I know the bolt on the right is negative, so that when I wire my lights, the black wire goes onto this right bolt, and we should be solid after that. Now you could use whatever sealant you want. You could use like the headlight sealant, or you could use glue. I'm gonna just use glue for this because this whole piece gets covered by the side mirror cover. So I'm not gonna worry too much on that. So let's just put these back onto the side mirror and just see the final product. All right, so before you install them, just make sure that, you know, they work properly. Alright guys, that's gonna be a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys liked the tutorial, and I hope that I see a lot of TSXs out there with the same mod. You know, it's really easy to do. It's not that expensive either. Again, everything is in the link in the description. So yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe. You know, all that good stuff to help the channel. I'll see you guys in the next one really soon. And we got a lot of things in store for the car. Peace out.